So this is how you get more Massey tractors. They grow. This one sprouted is kind of early this spring, so to speak. All right, I got all my chains hooked up. Hope that tree's big enough. If it's not, fuck, does that come along? Sure as shit isn't. Anyways, here's how you start a tractor that spends the night outside. At least in our climate. Job here before too damn long. I was lucky it came out when it did.